Good evening, Sally. How can I help you today? How long has John been crying? Your baby is 10 days old, correct? Has John seen his doctor since being born? Has John regained his birth weight? Was John observed or treated for jaundice? Are you and John safe right now? Did John have a fall or an injury? How many wet diapers has John had in the last 24 hours? How many soiled diapers in the last 24 hours? When did John last feed? Is John waking to feed? Breastfeed or bottle? Did John sleep normally today? Do you have an infant thermometer? Are you comfortable taking John's temperature? Where did you take John's temperature? What is John's temperature? John has a fever and needs to be assessed. I can connect you directly to our nursing team. Would you like to speak with a nurse now? What is John's temperature? Does John have a soiled or wet diaper? Have you tried feeding John again? Please try to feed John right now. Did John settle after the feeding? That's great. Here's a webpage about cluster feeding and growth spurts in 2-week-old infants that may be really helpful.